Good morning, West Islip High School. How is everyone? I hope you're doing well. To our students, I continue to say thank you for everything you've done this past 7 weeks in doing the work for our distance learning plan, for letting your voice be heard. I appreciate you joining us in our different Zoom meetings. And to our teachers, thank you. Next week, we begin our Teachers Appreciation Week. And I think this is a fitting time to pause for a moment to say thank you and to see how much we appreciate you. This current situation, you have stepped up to the plate. Some of you really didn't know much about creating a Google Hangout, a Google Classroom, but you collaborated with others, you learned, you did it. We really appreciate the work you've done. You have asked questions. You're always trying to improve your practice and always trying to be there for students. I've heard from many of you, from students who are not doing well, who have concerns. And anytime I reach out to you with regards to parents and students who have issues going at home, you always step up to the plate to see what you can help. We appreciate you. We thank you. So next week is about you to celebrate who you are, our profession, and what you have done. Have a great day.
Hello, and welcome to Lions News for May 1st, 2020. I hope you guys are having a great day, and we're going to start off with a couple announcements to the seniors. So first things first, we have to tell the seniors to check the scholarship newsletter because there's a couple of approaching deadlines, such as the Woman of West Islip Beautification and Downey in Beautification Scholarship. We also want to encourage all seniors to decorate their doors and windows with any mementos of their time at the West Islip High School. And to post pictures of that to the email wihs2020strong@gmail.com. There's more information on that at the 2020 Google Classroom.
Another message from Mr. Gilmartin. AP students should check their email for correspondence from College Board. We have important information posted on the district website as well. Look on the district website to see a link regarding a mock testing day. Be safe and healthy. Attention seniors, please be sure to check Counseling Scholarship Newsletter. Deadlines are approaching for Women of West Islip, Downey, and Beautification Scholarships.
We have a couple of health tips during this time. So, to start off, our nurse says to keep active and stretch daily, that there are also multiple companies offering free workout sessions.
This is a great and inexpensive way to find new and different styles of training and new hobby for someone. My family and I are using the following resources. Peloton app at home, YMCA360.org, OrangeTheoryAtHome.com, and P.E. Joe on YouTube. He's very energetic and very engaging. Also remember to keep a healthy diet, try to stick to specific times to wake up and go to bed, and start your day with a routine.
As a reminder, always check Google Classroom, and I hope you guys are healthy and safe. Have a great day. Bye.
The U.S. Navy Blue Angels and Thunderbirds soared over the region this week in a salute to our medical responders and other essential workers. It was very impressive and well-deserved to our first responders.
Guess what day is coming up? That's right, Star Wars Day. The 1977 release of Star Wars changed Hollywood forever, 4 years later, and we're still enthralled. This day is celebrated by thousands of Star Wars enthusiasts with parties and celebrations around the nation. So while in quarantine, what a better time to binge a galaxy far, far away. And so, may the Fourth be with you and stay healthy.
We'll be right back. Miami Dolphins saw two picks into the top 20 this year, taking quarterback Tua Tagovailoa and offensive tackle Austin Jackson. The Giants did what everyone expected them to do at number 4, taking offensive tackle Andrew Thomas. The two steals of the draft was when the Cardinals took Isaiah Simmons at number 8, and the Cowboys took wide receiver CeeDee Lamb at number 17. All in all, a pretty interesting draft.
Hey, West Islip High School, Mr. McNamara here. I want to give a shout out to all my students, both present and past, and in fact, all the students in the school, faculty and staff. Miss you guys. Hope you're doing okay. Take care.
Hey everyone, this is Mamalito here. I just hope that everyone is doing okay. Just wanted to check in, say hi. Hope no one's going too crazy between the weather and the closure. I know I'm praying for sunshine every single day. Hang in there. Hope everyone is doing well.